Okay, we're still walking around here. We're taking pictures, doing a couple videos. Now, really quickly, I was talking to the security guard, and he was telling me that, now this is according to him, he said that a couple weeks ago he was in the barn area. Now, we're not talking about the Queen Anne Cottage, okay? We're talking about the barn, and unfortunately, by the way, the barn is closed. They're renovating the place. But he said that he was there, closing it up, and he could swear that he saw something walk right past him. Now, mind you, this place is empty, okay? It's closing time, there's nobody in there, okay? He walked through the barn area to check it out, nothing in there. He was closing the doors, and as he turned around, as he was getting ready to close the door, turned around, looked inside, he said he saw something kind of just shoot right past him, okay? Now, what exactly that is? Well, he thinks, and this is his belief, that it was Lucky Baldwin, okay? Elias Jackson is actually his name, okay? He's known as Lucky Baldwin. Now, we don't know, it could have been Lucky Baldwin, it could have been possibly maybe one of Lucky's friends, another ghost, you know, might have been just a ghost. Who knows what it was, okay? Or better yet, it could have been his imagination, all right? But one thing I do know for a fact, it's $5 general admission to come here. $5 and $2.50 for children, and it's a beautiful place, okay? And if you guys love ghost stories, you're going to get plenty of it when you come here. Other than that, though, you're just going to have a very tranquil place where you can have a great time. Thank you so much, guys. Next week, we're going to be in Las Vegas for a week. A lot of theme park reviews and ghost hunts. You guys take care. Bye.